all of us have been to school, and we know that the food we feed on while at school is posho and beans. And that food is not prepared to what we expect. So we as Relish Meals came up with an idea to support our fellow students, to support anyone feeling that they should improve on their meals. This is meat flavor. If you want to feel meat in your beans, we got you. If you need to feel some garlic in your food, here is some garlic. If you need some mukene, here is some mukene. We cater for everyone.
Thank you so much. So you put financials. What do you mean by that? What are financials?
That is a collection of sales that we made.
Okay. Yeah. So anyway, what you're going to do, like when you go back to school, find maybe an accountant to help you come up with real financial statements. Those help to understand the profitability of your business properly.
Ladies and gentlemen, globally, oil cooking oil production has gone up to 198 million metric tons between 2018 and 2019. So much consumption of cooking oil has caused diabetics and so many other diseases. We have come with a solution of providing pests in our schools. For we came with it because some students, they don't have idea of making the pest. Some know it, but they put it as time consuming. And that's why we have come with this idea of making peanut paste in our school.
Peanut is almost like a staple in that region, which means every home is making it. So how are you penetrating the market, and how are you reaching out to your customers?
Like for the case of the beginning of the school, not everybody is able to manufacture that paste, because also it needs time, the roasting and shelling it, taking it for grinding and so on. But and in case you come with it, that paste will stay, but not for the whole term. And also, we don't serve only the students. We also have the staff who don't have it, and also the neighboring community who we serve.
I want to take you through what are the products that Aztiki Organic Juice we have. Our products include passion fruit juice, which is our main product. Then we have the avocado and papaya juice. Then we also have the soya soap juice. We have mango juice, to mention but a few. So ladies and gentlemen, allow me to take to you why we chose passion fruit juice out of the very many different varieties we do. Passion fruit is our main. Number one, we look at it has a very high nutritious profile. The other thing is their cost effectiveness and availability.
What you had mentioned to us was the avocado and papaya was your best seller. Why would you regress to an almost indifferentiable product?
You know, people as students, student community, people want to test new things. So remember, during holidays, everyone can get access to the passion fruit juice. But when you look at, now when we brought in a new blend of the passion fruit, of the avocado and the papaya, we realized everybody was liking it.
We are an enterprise called Crystal Clean Enterprise, and our motto or slogan, sorry, is for every sport. We hit every sport. So what really we do in this business, we make soap, that is bar soap, laundry soap, liquid soap. We also make a fabric softener. We do have another venture we took upon, which was the salad dressing.
Haven't you guys rushed into having a long product line, fabric softener, sanitizer, soap, and the other salads? Which one is your best seller that you should concentrate on?
Every journey starts with a single step. Our single step was liquid soap, but now the journey has started. We are making very many steps. Because also the Lord says it in Deuteronomy chapter 28, verses 13, that trust in the Lord and he will make you heads and not tails.
With an average score of 75%, ladies and gentlemen, the winner is Mandela Fest! Yes! Congratulations, Mandela!
Give me reason, take me higher.
Congratulations!
Take the
what a journey!
In the streets are heads and
What a fight! Congratulations.